damn loud.
Yeah, Kyle.
So I can't hear you. Hang on a second. I can't hear you. Hang on. What the hell? Okay, I was like, why can't I adjust anything? It's because it's trying to join your game, and it just goes to the main menu, and the music is just, like, at 110.
Right.
It's a little better now that it's in the loading stage, but...
I hear you. Yeah. I saw that there was a fucking white supply drop, so I was trying to get to it, and the bees ran.
Okay. God, it changed all my options.
Also, yeah, I'm currently running towards a fucking...
You're dragging me through the jungle. Oh, by the trike there? Oh, no! Ouch, that hurt.
I brought food.
I was in the hut. I don't know where the hell I am now. I'm on a beach with trikes and all sorts of dinosaurs. But, oh, pterodon. And you're going to drag me through the water.
Wait, are you near, like, the river by the house?
I'm by a river. I don't see a house anywhere. You teleported me out of the house.
Oh, I see. Okay. You have food on you?
Let me look. I have meat, but it's not cooked.
I'm hungry enough that I'll take it.
I think it'll kill you. Oh wait, no, I should have cooked meat. Where is it?
You have berries?
There's some cooked meat.
You.
You're level 10. Man, you played for a long time. I can't even play because it's on your server. That's not fair. What are we doing? I thought you brought us over here to kill things.
No, I left all my stuff behind because I fully expect to die.
What are you trying to do?
Saw a supply drop that we could use.
I see a green one. I'm cold. That's the thing! That's the thing we can build a saddle for!
That is! I also taught myself how to make slingshots and stuff because I needed to.
You wanna?
Because I lost everything.
We should get it and tame it and ride it around.
Yeah, I'm just looking for...
There was a green supply drop to the left.
Those require level 15.
Oh, I don't see a white pillar in the sky at all.
There's a mountain in the way.
Man, there's all sorts of these things we can train and ride. I wish we had money and we could, you know, get an actual server.
Yeah, that would be nice. I suppose I could just stay in-game, hiding in the hut. Well, I see it. Oh, wow.
Long, long ways away? Oh, yeah, that's...
We'll dive.
That's way too far away.
Kill me, please.
No, I'll teleport! Oh. Oh, because you don't have anything.
Yeah, I got this torch. Take the meat from my corpse.
I might not have time.
I can wait to respawn. All right, I'm respawned.
And I'm right by you, and I pooped.
All right, the house is this way.
There's another trike.
Yeah, we spawned by the trikes. Did you grab the torch from my corpse?
Nope. I have a torch.
Alright, I put like three on accident, so...
Dodo!
Kill it. I see another potential target. But do you need to build a bot, a storage crate? I accidentally broke one of yours.
How'd you break a crate?
I broke the floor under it, and that translated to dead crate.
You are the worst!
I know! Don't follow me, I think the shark found me. Oh no, it's a piranha.
Ooh, a level 6 trilobite. I think I can kill that.
Kill it. I died. Alright. Marion? There are piranhas in the water. And one of the spitters. Help!
Ah! I killed one of those trilobite
Help,
things.
Splitter. Bitter. Dilophosaurus.
I don't... Oh, where are you? Right there? Okay.
Yeah. Stab it! Stab it with fury! Level 19. Right. You wanna...
I'm trying to find my trilobite that I killed.
I'll find the trilo. I'll drag the trilobite. You get the...
I got oil from it.
Maybe we'll be able to make buggies.
One meat and two hide, and that was it.
Alright. Get your spear out. We're going to have to foray together, because there are piranhas in this water, and shark in that water.
Why are we going in the water?
Because the house is on the other side of the lake.
Well, let's go around.
Then there'll be spiny.
I can't even see in the water. What? You're like suicidal. I have all my stuff on me. I don't want to like lose all my stuff. Ooh, there's a bunch of trilobites up here too. We should be killing these things, man.
Trying to go stealth. About halfway across, and there are the piranhas.
Ooh, I got pearls. You were killed again.
If I had a spear, I could kill these fuckers.
I think they'd kill you before you killed them.
Alright, fine. It's just I don't want to miss that rainbow supply drop. And there goes the supply drop. Level 13.
Level 13 what?
Trilo, I'm punching it.
Lots of chitin. When we get to chitin armor, we're set.
This ain't Skyrim.
There's chitin armor.
Alright, yeah. I don't see anything that'll murder me. Oh wait, there's a piranha.
It'll murder you. Hey, I was getting some wood to build you a spear. Did you just die again? Hey, I leveled up. I say we go back and get one of those pigs, or a couple of those pigs, and we can ride them around.
Kill me, kill me. I see a white drop. Oh, wait, no. Just sprint to the white drop.
Oh. Oh, I see. That might be a ways away.
No, it's close. Okay.
I like how the light from that tower is pointing right at me. We should just build a new house over here. There's like all sorts of crap here we can use for materials.
Probably should.
Like there's both sides of this little peninsula have animals on both sides. I'm starving and I'm freezing. We need food.
Yeah, you're right. That's the way the fuck away.
Yeah.
Guess we're SOL. That looks like it's in a forest, and we cannot survive a forest.
Man, we should just rebuild here. You want an axe and a pickaxe?
Go home.
I'm saying rebuild here.
Well, we'll need that. We got a lot of stuff at the house. I mean, we got food, we got fire.
We could get all that here right now. I need. I mean, yeah.
What are the odds I'll get killed again?
I'm gonna go with 100. 100%.
Said you had a spear for me, right?
Oh, I can make one. Hang on, I gotta keep eating because I'm starving. And berries don't do anything.
They slow down the starvation process.
Not much. Hang on. You want an axe or anything? I just dropped it. Did you get it?
Learned how to. Oh, so I've landed.
I forget. What's the command? How do you get to the whistles and stuff? I forgot.
It's J-U and.
Are you trying to switch? This only thing that sucks about being on your server is that I have to like follow you around. Are you trying to kill that thing? Oh, you're killing Trilobite.
Yes. Oh yeah, I don't have an axe yet, so hear that.
I don't know. I think this is way better than where our house was, and we're not gonna be able to carry all that crap from our. Well, you know what we do? You come here, you build we build a house, we build some sleeping bags, and you can teleport between your sleeping bags.
Yeah. But we got like a lot of stuff that'll be useful, like we got thatch and
I know, but wood. We can get all that here.
We got more trees on that side.
There's plenty of trees here. There was another dodo here somewhere. Where'd he go?
Oh shit, Jaws!
Shh! See, I think teleporting's gonna be a better.
Just gonna get to shore and kill him. We might be able to kite him.
Get back here and make like a fire for me so I can cook some food.
It's safe to cross. Jaws is gone.
I don't, like I said, I think this is a much better position over here. There's trees, there's rocks, there's all sorts of little things we can kill and try to tame and.
But they won't respawn once we set up over there.
Yeah, they will. Set up at the end of, or on this side, and the other side will have all this stuff. Shit, I can't swim. Come on, get up. Up. I'm gonna drown. Oh crap, I almost drowned.
Laundry.
Can't swim right now. I almost drowned. Oh, you're gonna teleport me again. Or drag me into the water and kill me. You're gonna kill me!
AFK.
Great. Perfect place. Let's see, do I have any narco berries? I don't have any narco all my seeds in one. Got a lot of rocks. We don't need that many rocks. Oh, hey, take all that. Put some wood in. Take the raw spoiled meat out. Take the charcoal out. Put half of that. There we go. And yum! Finally, I'm done starving. Yay! I forgot to light the fire. Do I have any seeds in here? Oops, seeds. He's got some torches in here, standing torches, pickaxe. Oops, I didn't look at this one. Seeds. More spoiled meat. Campfires, keratin. Okay. Put the spoiled meat over here. Put the seeds over here. Oops. Derp. I don't want to take the seeds. Did melee damage. What Ingrams should I do? I've only got 10 points. Things are gonna start getting expensive here. Chitin keratin. Oh, I've had chitin and keratin. Where did I put it over here? That's not where I put it. Oh, wait. Chitin. There we go. I'm gonna go steal some of his blood. That was interesting.
Sorry about going AFK. Where are we?
We just respawned because you died. I think you starved to death.
Yeah, I had to go AFK. There was a ferret problem.
And you died, and I teleported to wherever you spawned.
Alright, I'm lost. Looking for the house. The who?
I think we're back where we were before we got to the house.
I think I see... Yeah, I found the house.
Hey,
and the hostels should still be dead.
Probably not. Damn it, where are we?
If they aren't, I'll die.
Stop! Stop! I'm trying to... Get a hide, and you're taking me away from it! Go back the other way!
From whence I came, I shall remain. Do we have to hide?
Hang on. I killed a couple dodos while you were running away. Yes, now you can drag me through the water and kill me. I've only made this trek, like, too many times now.
Are we, got the hide?
I got the hides.
Alright, I'm gonna have to actually, because I had to wait for you, I'm gonna have to wait on land and recover my stamina and air.
We need a raft or something. Is there a raft thing we can build?
Level 15.
Oh, jeez. Can't you just hack level 15 on you?
Yeah, I can give myself enough XP to get level 15. Where's the fun in that?
I don't know, but I'm getting tired of making the swim.
Yeah.
Oh, the water's all messed up. Like, when I'm trying to get air, it's all... flipping out. Oh, man, the water got all dirty.
Not my fault.
Oh, there are some big things off to the left.
I destroyed all enemies. What's your render distance?
I don't know. Like, max.
Maybe
it was just rocks.
So your view distance is epic?
I don't know. I don't want to mess with it right now. I don't have my... I'm running in a window, so I don't have to be as... Your corpse is over here.
Thank you. That we need to keep spoiled meat now?
We put it on the mortar and pestle. Hang on a second, let's try something. Can I access you? I can't, like, click on you. I want to click on you! How do I click? Aren't we in the same tribe?
I may need to hit. Pick up the.
I got meat.
Alright, I took half the meat.
Oh, I have enough for now, so. I rebuilt right. This.
Yeah, can we transfer the stuff from this? Yeah, transfer everything between them because I plan to replace that floor.
Oh, over here?
Yeah.
There, I just demolished one so you could replace that floor.
Alright, we'll need the second box too.
I will, there's not enough room to move everything, I don't think, because that box is full.
Replace some of the stuff.
Oh, is it on both? I guess it will.
Yeah, move your sleeping bag?
No, I probably can demolish it. All I can do is demolish it. Oh, wait, no, there we go. Pick up.
Alright, can you demolish the thing real quick? While I go get what I need to actually... Fiber, I'll need thatch, and I'll need dead trees.
Oh, I'm gonna need more wood, apparently. You don't get everything back when you demolish it.
You have thatch?
Nope!
Alright, I'm going to demolish this floor, hopefully get enough thatch. I go cut down some trees.
I gotta do that
too. Actually,
gonna
start my stream up too. Break. Tacos.
Yummy, yummy.
Yeah, I was trying to figure out what to do for dinner, and then one of my coworkers like, you can't go wrong with Mexican.
You can. Besides, they don't know real Mexican food.
Well, one of my managers is a Mexican.
Gotta be in California or Mexico for real Mexican food. I mean,
Mexican from California?
Cala-Exico.
Yeah, I'm gonna cut down on the view distance. It's FPS.
Okay.
Know how I am about them frames.
Yep.
Oh, I forgot to boot up Nightbot.
I use Ankhbot now. I'm gonna strip the forest bare.
Yeah, can you get fiber? Like, all of the fiber and hide?
I can't get more hide, though.
Can't go too far from me to get hide.
That is the truth.
You can't handle the truth!
Clear cutting the forest around us.
Nice. I'm preparing to...
Ooh, my FPS are way down up here.
That happens. What happens when I... Oh, right.
You died.
Taking like the inventory biatch. Of the campfire. Washing it. Washing the floors. Oh, you should move the mortar and pestle.
Man, you don't want much, do you? We could have built a new base somewhere else out of wood and left the thatch one here.
I'm just changing the floors to wood. The walls will stay the same. I just want this base here to be as far as the floors. Because I hate thatch floors. They look like they would be so irritating to stand on.
It's not a real place.
Yeah, but... Oh, I need a flint. It'd be nice if you could just whack into mountains to get
your flint.
There
should be some in one of the boxes.
Another thing is, we want it to not be over-expanding yet, because we need to have places where the resources will respawn. Alright, I found the flint.
Can't pick it up, I can only demolish it.
Fortunate, what do you need for the mortar and pestle?
Lots of hide and stone.
Alright, then I guess hold off on that.
Too late.
Did you gather the inventory first?
Yep.
Alright. Do we have the hide to make me a slingshot?
I don't know yet.
We can do that, we can then go out into the wild and go on the other side, kill a bunch of things. Work on deforestation. I will probably upgrade the walls eventually. I want this to be a... Hey, we may be down on our luck, but first may be trying to murder us, but got this place to rely on.
I don't know, I think the wood floor looks less comfortable to sleep on.
I just think that anything imagine something like that would be, the thatch would be really itchy. Oh, sweet. When it rains, it auto-refills your... I wonder if I can turn off the... limit.
Make some more Oh wait, I can't make any more food. You destroyed the fireplace.
We should have fireplaces in one of the...
Alright, I'm heading towards you now.
Yeah. I don't... I see a bunch of server info things, but I don't know how to change them.
Me either.
Did you join as an admin?
I don't know.
I'm not.
I'm guessing no. Well, let's just go for a walk or something. Let's find something to try to find more of those pigs to tame. Go this way, maybe we'll find some. Gotta kill a few things on the way because we'll need hide to build the saddle. Come on, Annie. Annie, are you okay? Are you okay? Are you okay, Annie?
I'm trying to.
I'll just grab a bunch of fiber as we go and berries. No, you're not moving. You're slow. I'm gonna hit you with a rock in the head, knock you out. Mama said, knock you out. Pterodactyl.
Mark survival evolve. Later.
No piranhas? No piranhas. No spinos. I wish when you pulled up the map, it showed you where you were on the map. That'd be nice.
Yeah, I'm looking for that option. I'm not seeing finding solutions anywhere. Where'd you go?
I'm in the water. I went, kept going down the beach.
Yeah, crossing the lake.
These fish are level, high levels. Yeah, they break spears a lot. You're pulling me. Oh, damn you. Why do you keep doing this?
I'm trying to find you.
You're going the opposite direction. I just kept going down the beach the way we were headed.
Oh, so.
There's piranhas in the water, and so you already went all the way across the water. Oh my god. You were like right next to me. I don't know how you got that far that fast.
I thought I was going towards you, and I was going the opposite direction of you.
Right.
You were also going the opposite direction of me.
Well, no, you managed to swim all the way across the water. I was like, how? I don't know. Alright, hang on. I need to see what I need for spears, because they keep breaking.
I need thatch. Need to figure out how to... need to get up to... 15 so we can get Trank arrows and get pterodactyls.
Yeah, that'd be nice. You almost hit me with that tree.
Oh no! It's not like they aren't physical objects once they fall over.
Present.
Start harvesting fiber. Oof, present? Ew.
There's fiber in one of the boxes.
Hey, thanks for the follow-up, Potato. What's up, man?
Man, you got all sorts of people watching you. What is wrong with my stream, man?
That is one of the guys I play Titanfall with.
Oh, okay. I'm too old. Too old to begin the streaming. Come on, let's go down the beach and let's see what we
Pools
find.
Pools keep breaking. Darn.
Let's just go down the beach and see what we find. Come on. The way I am. Can't you see my name on your screen? Like, do a slow spin. Can you see my name?
Yeah, I see your name.
Oh, there you are. Come on. Let's just go. I'll keep gathering fiber. I got a hotkey for it. But let's see. Do I have any meat? I got some raw meat. You want some raw meat? You want some berries? I got lots of berries.
Okay, I just need a little bit of fiber.
Let's keep going. Let's look and see what we got. I see dinos down there. I don't think we can kill a pterodactyl. Let me see what level he is.
I don't think we'll be able to kill a pterodactyl.
He's only level 3. I think we could get him. Do you have a slingshot?
No. You have hide?
Maybe. Let me see.
I mean, I've got
how
the
many
wood.
Do you need?
I need one hide. Hey, Code Man, what's up?
There, I dropped it for you. Pterodactyl's only like level 3. I think we could do it. You attack him first in case we can't. I can run away.
Thanks.
You have nothing on you. You're like naked.
I got 2 wooden foundations.
Let's hurry before he flies away.
Code Man, will a pterodactyl just fly away if you attack it, or will it murderize the fuck out of us?
It's only level 3.
And it's level 3. Got the sun glare. Where'd it go? There it went. Yeah.
Gonna try it?
I'm waiting for approval.
Oh, too late. He flew away.
Probably have a level up.
Well, that one killed you the other day. Oh, there's another Spino down there. Man, we're on, like, Spino Alley here.
Wait, there's a Spiny?
Way down there. He's eating fish, though. There's a turtle over here. We get the turtle.
Alright. Yeah, we get our next level clothes and weaponry at 15. We found Fiomias, right?
Yeah, a while ago.
We're gonna learn how to make the saddles, so we should go knock those out and tame them.
We gotta find them again. This turtle's not moving.
Alright, yeah. I'm thinking...
What are you doing?
I was leveling up. You may have a level.
No, I leveled up a while ago. I'm killing a turtle. Help me kill this turtle.
Direction. Did you go towards Spiny or away from Spiny?
Towards Spiny.
It was... Okay, there you are.
I don't understand how you lose me so easily.
Is it in the rock?
Yeah, he's stuck up there.
I don't see him. On my screen, you're just shooting a rock. Like, right where I'm whacking is a rock.
Oh, there's a turtle on the other side. I can't see the rock, but I can't walk. I'm, like, walking into the rock.
Wait, you say he's on the other side of the rock?
Apparently. Or he's inside the rock. He's hitting
oh,
him.
I see him. I see him.
On my screen, I was hit. I can't get up there. I can't even barely move.
Oh,
I think it's this rock that I can't... There's like this invisible rock I can't see.
It's a pretty big one. I'm shooting the turtle.
Me too.
Building so much jam.
Did the slingshots actually charge? Oh, there's a... Pterodon over us, this shadow scare. This guy is not falling asleep.
I ran out of rocks, I'll be right back.
I broke my slingshot.
Alright, I'm going to just try poking him.
I think he might be immune.
Oh god!
Wow.
That was a very bad gangbang.
Oh, and I am nowhere near your corpse now because I teleport to your spawn point. Oh, wait, is this where... Whoa, you're like flying all over the place. Is this where those find... Oh, there's a spiny. You're heading towards a spiny.
Wait, Look, right by us, there's a white drop, it looks like.
I see a gr- Oh, no, that's that same. Well, it looks closer than the
It's
other one.
right by us. I mean, I can see the ground where it is.
That's true, but we gotta cross water to get there.
I can kill the monsters all across.
Oh, no, dolphiny, dolphin. Oh,
Buffini?
you're gonna kill all of them with a command, huh?
We've gotten fucked so many times by random bullshit. I mean, that guy, I threw like 15 rocks into that turtle. And I'm sure you threw a fair share as well.
Yeah. Oh, and there's a spitter out here.
What do we need to tame a turtle? Is
Holy
it
crap, I'm
an
getting
herbivore
killed.
or
I
a
am totally
carnivore?
getting killed. I'm getting killed. I'm dead. Two
Fine.
dip two of the spitties just like gang banged me.
All right. At least your random spawn location is on me.
I don't know. No, nope, I'm
I saw.
spawned. I spawned right by the dip. Oh, no, I've died and then teleported again. Okay.
All right,
I
friendly
spawned
turtle.
right on my corpse and then teleported away, so.
Right, I have been informed that it's turtle. Oh, god damn it.
Spino?
No. Dillo. Hey, call.
Oh, you got everything out of that. You just stole everything, man.
It's just
Oh!
building
Those
materials.
look like the two that killed me.
Save me, Gaben! Turtle, protect me!
Well,
Please!
when you die, I'll teleport to you. Oh, they are totally following you too.
Wild
I
male
pooped.
dodo. Which direction
No,
was
it's eating
free
the
when you
dodo. It's
died?
eating the dodo. Keep going, keep going. The dodo distracted it.
Did I just frames? I'm a
I was across
distraction.
the water? Where the hell was I? I don't know. Well, I think we were across the water, but.
All right, yeah, I mean, if we can, I think if you can find your stuff, you can kill those two spiners.
Oh no, they raped me, man.
I don't even know where we are.
Me either. And because I'm stuck to you, I don't like respawn to my sleeping bag. I think somewhere over here. Whoa. The dodo was. Oh, there's a spiny over there. I think my corpse should be across the way here. Yep, there's the two spinos that killed, or the two dillo thingies that killed me. Kill all enemies!
Wait. I'll go first.
Why don't you just kill all the enemies? Just kill them all.
All right.
We need to get some stuff done here.
Destroy all enemies. Execute. Execute.
Execute them.
And give it a moment, give it a moment, give it a moment, give it a moment. Your game frozen?
Nope, I just found my inventory.
Take it
Well,
all.
oh, it might be. Oh, there we go.
Yeah, my frame rate freezes every now and then. You have all your stuff?
Yeah, I'm getting it.
What do I have? That root. You know, this stuff is terrible.
What stuff?
What I found, just kill me. We don't know where we are. Wait.
Yeah,
No,
we
no,
do.
no.
We do. We're by our house. Our house is this way.
New white might be close.
No, that can't you just spawn a supply drop if you really want a supply drop?
Go for the green, I've
Yeah,
been
but
told.
that's gonna. Oh, we're not. Are we? I didn't think we were high enough for green. Oh, you're level
I
10,
thought it was
so.
15.
Are you 15?
I think it's 15. I think that's what I
You're
started last
11.
night. Oh god, I starved. One berry was not enough.
Well, I'll get prepared to teleport. Oh, wait, no, you just spawned in front of me, so okay, that's not too bad. Whoop, nope. Now you're
And
bouncing
it's
all over the
close to the
place.
green.
Bounce, 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 bounce.
It was like a mini fast travel.
That was weird. It keeps sh like every time you spawn, it shows you like 2,000 meters away, even though you're like right in front of me.
Okay, yeah, I see the green drop.
I'll head to the green drop because I
Oh
have
fuck,
the.
Spiny. Not Spiny, but Dildo.
I don't know where you actually are. Oh wait, I see one of
I'm running
those.
away from Dildo Baggins.
I see a one of them way up ahead, but I don't see you still. This game's so buggy when you run it on your own computer as a server.
I think it's not using enough of my CPU.
No, it's a mated pair. Oh my god, there's a ton of them up there. Yeah, I'm not going for. Whoa, no! What that? You're dragging me somewhere again. Oh, you're dragging me right past the spitters.
Getting that green drop.
You're getting me killed, is what you're gonna get me.
Gotta get that green.
Luckily, apparently your computer doesn't know where I am either,
Once I find
because.
my way onto Pride Rock.
Dragging me through the water. You're dragging me through the water and getting me killed again.
There, executed all enemies.
I don't know if you can get on that green rock.
Part of me wants to just destroy all enemies every couple feet, just in case there are the bees.
You're kind of defeating the whole purpose of the game here. You just keep running for the drop. You could just spawn yourself a bunch of crap if that's what you really wanted.
I actually don't know if I can.
I'm pretty sure you can.
Oh god, frame rate drop.
All right, I'm at the green drop.
You're up there on the rock?
Yep. Level 15 to open.
Oh shit.
I pooped.
I pooped.
I can't. Oh, you're dragging me somewhere again.
To a drop we
I
can
can see
use.
you in front of me, and you're dragging me to the side. I don't even.
For the towers, can we go into them once we're high enough level for the drop?
I
So,
think
like, once
that's.
we get level
Whoa!
15.
Oh, you killed me.
What killed you?
You dragged me off of a cliff.
Oh. Sorry. Stupid that I drag you, though. I mean, I should be able to disable that.
You can't, I guess. I don't know. You dragged me
I
off a cliff
suppose.
and killed me, so there went all our stuff. And you're dragging me again. What the hell?
I'm
There you
walking
are.
back the way I came.
Too late now.
Recover your stuff.
Oh, there's my corpse. Okay.
See?
Yay, take all my stuff. Do everything again.
I'm not trying to, it's just the way the game is.
Do you see? You have people watching you? Do you see people watching him? See how he is?
Hey, if I could, I would set it so that you aren't bound to me. Let me know when you're being dragged.
I'm following you.
Think we'll be safe because I see the trikes. Trikes will protect us. Trike, we trust.
You're obsessed with these supply drops.
Last time it had so much good shit. I mean, it had like two sleeping bags, a bunch of
I
hides.
had one sleeping bag and the blueprint for a sleeping bag. We could
I'm
get
telling you.
we could be killing things right now, getting hides and experience, and not trekking through the entire island trying to find a supply drop that'll probably disappear by the time we get to it. That thing's like all the way freaking across the map.
Don't know that yet.
I can pretty much tell. Oh yeah, that one's so close. That's not completely on the opposite side of the map. Are you gonna drag me down there and kill me again?
No, walking away. Right, murder is the way to go. Didn't get to
You
level
want me to
15.
murder you again? Oh. That'll spawn us back somewhere else. Drop your stuff. If anything you want to keep, drop it, because I'm gonna get teleported to you real fast.
I'll wait so you can harvest my meat.
We had plenty of meat.
Well, I lost it. Kill me now.
Dino glasses. Oh, you broke my spear, you bitch. Wish I could get hide off you, that'd be cooler.
I think that if that was the case, though, people would resort to killing their teammates more than they want.
We're back. Why will you always spawn right on this beach, man?
Which way is home?
Over the mountain and across the river.
I thought it was like over the river and under the hill or some shit. The grandmother's house we go.
That would be how the song goes, but that is not how we get to our place of residence in this game.
Actually, you know what? Yeah, fuck the old house.
Diplo. All right. You want to build it up on this hill somewhere? Where do we want to put it?
Do we later get tools that would let us terraform or
I have no idea.
landscape?
What do you need? Thatch, wood, and fiber, right?
Yeah. And stone to get tools. Also a bit
Oh,
of
I'll get
flint.
stone then.
Yeah, because I'm leading an axe.
Repairing, 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 repairing.
Is there a
Hey, I leveled
particular...
up.
Is there a particular kind of berry that the turtles like?
Oh, I'm sure there is, but I don't know what it is.
I know that I was told last night that the dodos like the mayo berries.
Okay. So
Later.
dark. I
It is.
pooped.
Might not be able to make it day.
What do you need? Do you need an axe? Is that what you need?
Yeah, an axe and a pickaxe.
Oh, both of them.
Tons of stuff.
Jeez, don't want much, do you?
He's saying to wait to build a new base till we get the raft because we can build things on it.
Crap, I made too much stuff. I don't know how to cancel.
Sorry, and I need tools anyway. I mean, base to level up.
All right, I got a pickaxe. I was gonna make an axe. Why can't I make an axe? Where the hell's my axe? Oh, there's the stone hatchet. You ready?
Yeah.
I got stuff, the axe and the pickaxe up here for you. I actually made
Do I?
two pickaxes and a torch.
Okay, good. I need to see what I'm doing. The trikes like miho berries.
Okay. Need to make one of those standing torches for us up here so we can see what the hell we're doing.
I think I have the recipe. Do I need for a standing torch? I'll need a flint and a stone. Do you have that?
What?
Flint and stone?
Yeah.
I don't know about giving myself the experience. That's a little too cheaty. All right, I'm grabbing rocks.
You're like, wait, you went away again.
Yeah, I went down to the beach itself.
I don't think we should put it on the beach. I think we should be up, because the beach has resources, like animals, and then we
dodos,
build...
Dodos.
We'll kill them.
I don't know. All right, I have the axe.
I think you can punch them to death. Oh, that hurt.
I was more concerned with getting the hide. Okay, that one was lots of meat. Trilobite level 20.
They'll be hard to kill. I'm gonna start grabbing fibers.
Alright. Grab fiber wall. You have your torch out, apparently.
Yep. I forgot I leveled up.
Alright, and you said it was the bottom right part of the corn map that had the good base building spot, right, Codeman?
Ooh, Ichiosaurus saddle, Parasaurus saddle. I can make all sorts of things
Wait.
Now. I can make a flare gun. Oh, did you level us up or something?
No, we just leveled up over time.
Stone irrigation, cooking pot.
I'd say once the sun rises, Yeah, to make the raft, we'll need 250 wood, 125 fiber, and 75 hide.
Fun. Small crop plot. Compass! I think I'll learn the compass. Are the parasaurs the duck-billed dinosaurs? Because I can build their saddles now, I think.
Yeah, I already got one dinosaur breed's saddle.
Which saddle?
The Fiomia, the pig-like things? Or the rhino-type things?
I think I've got
we'll need 17 more hide.
I've got the duck-billed dinosaur one now. We need crystal. I need a lot of hide. 80 hide to do one of those duck bills. And I need some metal.
A lot. Raft also weighs 85 pounds. About how many squares wide is it? Is it like a 3x3 or something?
What?
The raft.
I have no idea. You've played this game almost as much as me.
Level 8 trike. Think we have a chance, Codeman, of knocking it out?
We don't have a thing for it, though.
Yeah, but we can tame it, have it carry stuff for us.
Ah, I'd rather tame one of those. Well, we need the hide. We need lots of hide, man.
True.
We need to kill stuff for their hide so we can make a saddle for duck-billed dinosaurs. And I need metal. Give me some metal. Start picking at the stones
like
and give me metal.
What metal do you need?
3 or 4 more, I think.
Alright, we got like 8 at the house.
If we can get back to the house.
I can give us a hall pass.
Too bad you can't just teleport us there. So much flint, so little metal.
Yeah, he says not to go after the trike.
Is there something that gets you more metal from the frickin' rocks besides the pick?
He said that better tools help.
We gotta get up to better tools, though.
Yeah, which would be level 15.
Yep.
Honestly, at this
point...
Hey,
a metal! It's... Just start hitting rocks until you get some metal, come on. Repairing my pickaxe. Where'd you go? Oh, there you are. You're hitting my rock. I see.
That sounds dirty.
7 trilobite.
We kill it. What a strange day where you're the more violent of us.
That is true.
Can we tame a trilobite?
Probably. Hey, there's our house.
I killed a trilobite.
Yay, with your fist.
Thanks. I got 1 metal.
I just got my last one too. I'll drop some spears for you in just a second.
Hooray! Dodo! Or hide.
Spears on the ground.
Yay! Can't tame the trilobites. I'm sad. I want that prehistoric fish monster. Praise Helix.
Alright, no. Our house is...
Right across the water.
I know, but it's to the east. So, you're headed north. That's east.
Ooh, Dillo. Hmm. Alright, you want me to help cook me kill a Dillo?
Yeah, I'm coming. Looks like one. Go piss him off.
Alright, he's aggroed. See that sick dodge, Gorion? Is he unconscious?
Yep, he's dead.
Oh, you just Leroy'd him. Rehide. Alright, there are a couple of trilobites down here, too.
I just killed one.
I think what happens is that if you try to hit something that's... If you miss with a spear, it breaks.
I don't know. I hit him and it... I've hit you and it broke my spear.
Well, that's just because I have rock hard pecs.
Yeah. The water looks kind of clear. Oh, nope. Something's swimming at us. Oh, it's a turtle.
I see a turtle.
Let me piss him off with a rock.
Oh, you want to kill him?
Yeah, baby.
Or, no, we should tame turtle. Turtle friend.
We can't ride him, I don't think.
What's his turtle name? Friend!
He's hiding. Oh, where'd he go?
See him.
I'm trying to hit him. I don't know if I can hit him or not. I'm gonna knock you out in the water.
Don't. Carbonemesis. There, I drew its aggro.
You're like all out in the water. I can't even see you.
Can you see the giant turtle?
I'm trying not to hit you in the head with the rock, too.
Killer tame turtle friend. What should we do?
Need the hide.
You may have made a terrible mistake. I also need to get clothes. I've been running around naked for a few lives.
Die, turtle! There we go. I say kill it, because I don't have a saddle for it, so...
Just because we can't ride something doesn't mean it deserves to die, jeez.
Like, it's got skin! We need skin.
He says
if
tame.
I could skin you, I would skin you. It's going to take forever to tame this thing.
I'm going to give him mayo berries and narco berries.
Alright, whatever.
We can kill the next one.
Yeah, that's what you said about the last one, man.
The last one killed us!
Oh, there's one of the spitters across the way. There's a lot of turtles across the way. Go knock out one of those spitter guys. Let me see how much meat I have. Yeah, I got like 20 meat. If I knock, I'm going to try to tame one of those spitter guys if I can get across the water without dying.
Alright.
So far, so good. No piranha
yet.
Does
force feeding the dino the berries make it tame faster?
Nope.
Alright, I'm going to work on gathering more berries for Dino Friend.
I'm trying to find the spitter. Oh, I'm starving. Oh, there's... Damn it, there's two of them. Three of them over here. Oh, there's a whole bunch. I can't do all this by myself. I need someone else. Oh, and there's a Spino right by our house. Yay!
So, house not available at the moment?
Oh, I'm out of range. You're dragging me again. We might just need to kill the enemies over here, and then... It seems mean that right by our spawn point, they put, like, the Spino.
I know, right?
And he's, like, eating all the fish and killing everything. Like, give us a break, man.
Aw, happy Dino Friend.
Ugh, I can't get any further away from you. This is annoying.
I know. It's annoying me, too.
I want you to be able to explore. I'm trying to kill these little diplos.
Call them dildos.
Wow, they went by like frame rate.
Where are the meho berries? No, a couple more.
Ah, crap! My slingshot broke right as I pissed him off. And there's two. I'm gonna die by our house.
Run away.
Can't.
Where? Oh god, frame rate. You're by the house?
Oh, I think I killed them both. I killed them both! Yay!
Alright, I'm going to go back to taming Dino Friend.
One of their bodies already What? Their bodies just, like, disappeared immediately. Because they're nowhere near you, I think, is what... Oy vey.
Oh, I have everything I need to make my clothing.
I know, but I went to, like, skin them, and then they disappeared. I think it's because they're not close enough to you. I'm just, like, this kind of, like, bystander-y kind of thing.
Really weird. Well, we tried doing dedicated and it wouldn't let me play and host on a server.
So how much longer do you have to tame that thing?
All.
Oh, well, that'll be fast. I'm starving.
Once we get narco arrows, try and tame a trike. I'm surviving off of a diet of berries. That Dino Friend isn't as fond of. Am I dragging you?
Alright, the second. You probably will. I'm gonna try to knock this guy out, finally.
Do we still have one of the dildo dinosaurs?
Alive? I just knocked one unconscious now.
Yeah, this guy's taking a long time to tame. I got like 7 raw meat on me too.
Yeah, I had 20, so I should be okay.
I was more thinking I'm gonna run home and cook him.
Oh, Don't cook them all. I might need some. You can run home. I'm pretty close to the house.
I also don't want to leave Dino Friend. Fine. Yeah, there's another turtle in the water.
There's another turtle by me, too.
Spear at the ready. I think I'll earn the next level spears, too.
Okay. Oh, another Dillo, another Dillo. You want a Dillo?
Do I look like a woman?
Yes.
Good point, sir. Yeah, there's also a turtle friend by house. Oh, right, I was replacing the floors. There we are, campfire.
He's about a third or quarter of the way tamed. The nice thing is he'll help us kill things. He'll poison them.
Start up most of my stuff.
Alright.
Barry's with me though. No, light fire.
See Spino over there at all?
Went in the water. Yeah, he's swimming in the water right now. Fine. Rocks too.
Not to half yet.
Alright, I see unconscious turtle. Gather seaweed.
I don't think you can harvest seaweed.
Stick in the water where turtle friends are.
There's a turtle over here by me.
We also have a parasaur by home.
Fun.
Build a pen? Like... For a dino pen, can we just, like, build up walls without, like, a foundation or anything?
I think there's a fence thing you can learn.
Dino friend.
Alright, I'm over halfway tamed here.
Nice. Do you have any of the meho berries?
Probably. Which ones are those?
They're the purple ones.
Actually, no, that's the one berry I don't have. Hey, get away from my thingy.
Why is it not like...
There's like a pterodactyl trying to poop on my dinosaur.
Do we sell those narcotics from the house?
They're in the house. Oh, you're dragging me.
My screen, you're right by me.
I am.
Or someone
near.
Is. No, someone.
Someone else in your game that we didn't invite?
Hello.
Did you invite someone? Oh, there is someone. Player list: Furious Mammals, Furious Host, Furious Mammals, which I assume is me, and then Alex210SA.
Who the heck is this person?
Don't know. Hopefully, he doesn't try to screw up all our stuff.
Oh, I check my options menu.
Elixir
I
booty.
forgot to set it to private. He's a rando. Probably.
Kick him out. I almost have a dinosaur tamed. Although I'm going to read all about them once I tame them.
Excuse
Bless
me.
you.
How did you do that?
I hit enter and then type.
How do you do the alt chat?
I just hit enter and
I'm
started
literally pressing
typing.
all the buttons.
Just hit enter. Hit enter. And tame. Oh, wait, come on. He's got like 1 second left. Come on. You've got like 1 pixel of bar left. We get experience. Elixir booty says elixir booty. No.
Did he leave?
Nope, still there. I hate that I can't go farther away from you. I'm trying to hunt here, man. There's all sorts of stuff by our house. Come on back.
Test, test, test.
Can you hear me? How much further do you have on your dino? Oh, there's a
Do you know
drop over
anything
there.
about this game?
There's a drop. Oh, no, it's a green drop behind you. We can't get the green drop.
All right, that puts you a step ahead of us.
Oh, can you hear him? Is he local to you? Ah! Albino, you're killing me!
That's the only class I play in Skyrim, Command Line Man, sir.
Can't take much more of this.
Got a narco berries to. I've occasionally killed off all enemies when we couldn't get back to our building. Oh crap, Gorion, can you run to the building and make sure everything's locked?
No, I can't.
Not yet. Reach it now?
Fighting right now.
You can gather resources. We currently aren't hacking ourselves resources. All right, host admin. I'm sorry, that guy was getting on my nerves. I banned him.
Okay.
His attitude of why gather when you can just command line? Maybe because it's more satisfying to gather. That if you just give yourself everything, Without any of the hardship, it's never as satisfying.
Killing turtles over here. I can't get close enough to the house where you are.
Running closer to the house. I'm like right on the water side right now. Should be able to reach the house.
I'm fighting right now. Oh, he hurt me.
Are you going to live?
Probably. No! No! You killed my dino! Oh, wait, I killed it? I don't know how that happened.
That's just weird.
I didn't even hit him!
Yeah, that's what all abusive parents say. Okay, yeah, that was too far even for me. I'm sorry.
Oh, I'm gonna die. Oh, I knocked him out right as I was gonna die. Oh.
What did you knock out?
It was a turtle, but I'm killing him now because we need this stuff.
That you can weird. Kill him. Girlfriend's being a pain.
I've got to skin Betty now.
Since we were taming Turtle Friend, what should we name him once he's...
Something that starts with the G.
Getting kind of foggy.
Yeah, it really is. I'm trying to head back to the house, but, let's see. Hopefully Spino won't eat me by the house. I'm not going to make it. You're at 170 meters from me right now. Yep, I'm as close as I can get. Yeah, kill Spino? Yeah, I don't think so.
Know what I meant.
All right, now I'm getting closer. Me kill? Yeah, I'll get killed. What am I checking on?
Oh, I was going to have you put on locks, but guy was gone.
I can't get there. I still can't get there. I can get to the wall, but I can't get in.
Not get around to the door?
Nope. 177 meters is as exactly far away from you as I can get.
Alright, I'm moving closer to the door so you can get in. Just steampoke me the... Are you streaming?
My what?
Yeah, are you streaming?
Yes, I'm streaming.
I didn't set pin codes on them last night because paranoid.
My hat broke. I'm sad.
I don't want them
You're pulling me through the walls again, damn it.
Wait, you got pulled through the wall? Damn it.
I'm like stuck in a corner. It goes brrrr while I'm trying to do something. Oh, I need food.
Yeah, sorry. I'm checking on Turtle Friend.
Well,
yes, I'm going to insist on calling it Turtle Friend.
It completely has me stuck in the, like, corner of the house. I can't do anything.
Alright, just let me knock out Turtle Friend a bit. What kind of berries do we have in the house? Do we have Mayo berries or Narco berries?
I have no idea. Oh, wait, there we go. Now I can move. Mayo berry seeds. No Mayo berries there. Mayoberry seeds. It must be pretty rare, because we don't have any of them in our hut.
They seem to be more of a plainsberry. Fuck. I need hide. Help.
Why?
I pissed off a turtle because I was planning on killing it, and now... Oh, fuck, and it's level 27. I did not check its level. I'm hoping to run far enough away to de-aggro.
You're just dragging me around into the water. You're gonna... Saving your life, you're gonna try to kill me. Oh, there's a duckbill over here, man. Ah, I need you over here.
Do you have hide?
Yeah, I have hide.
Come to me, I need hide. Hello, user.
Hey, Alpha Copter.
What's going on, guys?
How much we're playing Ark?
We're trying to, but... Cool. It's all messed up. If Albino's hosting it on his computer, and so I can't get further than like 150 meters from him.
Even though I was a assume I could handle Gorion being more than 150. Dodo.
Funny.
I don't know. I wish we had the money to pay for a dedicated server.
I got the hide I need to.
This is a little ridiculous.
Fix my slingshot.
Oh, you make me swim all the way over here, and then you get it.
But there's a turtle to kill.
Yeah, I see the sleeping turtle. I'm gonna go kill it.
No, don't kill my turtle friend. I put like 800 berries into that thing.
No, he's like lying right here. He's all vulnerable. Oh, wait, I do have some of those purple berries. You got one narco berry left on him, you know that?
Yeah, I've been looking for more.
There, I put more on them. And I put a bunch of mejo berries on him. You're going to get plus 2 levels when he levels. Are you getting your butt kicked?
No, I'm just backpedaling. Getting horny.
I don't need to hear about you being horny.
It, the turtle, not me. Gathering rocks, I ran out. User
disconnected from your channel. Alpha copter just left.
Rip Alpha. So many rocks, my slingshot's about to break again.
This is why we need bow and arrows with trank arrows.
Yeah. Do you want to just make a run for it?
Oh, I'm out of rocks myself.
We got it.
I ran out when it needed one more rock. Of course. I'm gonna go pick up some rocks. Ooh, trikes. 3 trikes. Yeah, I don't think we can take trikes out yet.
What was the sleepiness of Turtle Friend when you...
He was up at 300. He was up pretty high.
Okay. I think I've gained like a fifth of a level just by stabbing this thing.
Stabbing.
And my spear broke. Right.
Why are you stabbing it? He's dead.
Are you getting all the hide?
Yes. Aha.
Can I have a hide?
No. No, you can't have hide.
Do you need a hat?
No. Oh no, I just have to put it on. It broke. I need to get food.
Where'd the hide go?
You didn't pick it up?
Yeah, I don't see it on the box on the ground anywhere.
Here, over here.
Thank you. Now when I pick a fight with something bigger than me, I will be able to repair my slingshot mid-battle. Good God, this thing isn't even half-tamed.
It's take forever. That's why I wanted you to mess with the taming times in the server settings. It's almost not. This is the only thing, like, this game seems super cool, and then it's just like, oh man, like, freaking A, it takes like 3 days to tame, like, the big dinosaurs. Like, you have to have, like, a group of people, like, cycling in just to, like, feed it.
There we go.
Hey, how'd you do that?
I went into the host options.
And just said, tame it instantly?
Yeah.
Well, let's go back. There's the duckbill over by our base.
With duckbill, we know it doesn't take all day. So...
But we can make a saddle if we get enough hide. And then you can ride it around. I wish you could repair things before they were broken. It's so messed up that you can't. Alright, let's
go. I'm gonna throw a rock at you.
I don't know, but you missed. You're gonna have to tell your dinosaur not to attack him once we start attacking him, though. Otherwise, he'll try to kill it. We don't want to lose our duckbill to your turtle.
Yeah. That it's a passive to make it not attack?
Yeah, I believe so. Alright, where are you? You're still over there? Jeez.
I needed to make sure Curlfriend wouldn't murder...
Well, he wouldn't murder him until we started moving over here, so... Okay, we need to, like, kind of surround this guy so that I can chase him towards you and you can try to chase him a little back towards me, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna need to gather a few rocks first. Do we have any in the house?
They're all over the ground in front of you. Just pick up a bunch.
No, I can do that, but that's slow. If we had, like, 50 in the house...
You'd have to run all the way back to the house, and then all the way back here. How many you got? You should, 25 should be plenty.
Going for 30. Mm-hmm. Alright.
Alright, you put your guy on passive?
Set the pass. Cycle digression to passive.
Wait, go around on the other side of him and shoot him towards me. And let's hope your dino doesn't get all uppity. Oh, he's stuck. Is he stuck in a tree?
Yeah, he's stuck in a tree. What kind of berry does Parasaur Friend like?
Who knows?
Hoping.
Oh, you have all my narco berries.
All your narcos are in.
I wonder how long it takes to tame this guy.
Less.
Let's see how many hides we... How many hides do you have?
One. Gave me. Gonna take... Dino Friends, Miho Berries. Apparently all the herbivores like Miho Berries.
Alright, I need like 40 more hides, so I'm gonna go look over here.
Can you get Carbon Nemesis to follow you?
Yeah, probably. Or... Why?
Kinda stuck. Alright, thank you.
You're welcome. Alright, heading to the hut, headed to the hut. Going inside. Looking for hide.
I think I can just set the daytime to day. I know I need 25 hide for me to make a sleeping bag, and then we'll need another 80 to upgrade the beds. Too, so
I need a lot of hides.
Yeah, we're gonna need like 160 hide.
Well, once we get two, yeah. Oh, there was I put a bunch of hide in here. You must have used them all up for something. Damn you, using all my hide that was in here earlier.
I used a couple for... MRs to the turtle.
Alright, well, we need to kill some other turtles, man.
Rip
There's
turtle
a wild
friends.
One over here. I just want to make sure I don't kill your turtle. Where'd your turtle go?
He's right by me.
Oh, you called him back?
Yeah, I just needed him to move a couple feet so that I could move.
Oh. Well, get over here and help me kill some turtles. We need hide, like, desperately. Oh, man, and it's a mated pair now.
Alright, just let me make sure our new dino friend won't wake up.
Oh, it's gonna take forever.
Ooh, I should set it to cycle you to aggressive to attack my target, actually.
Yep.
It's a mated pair, though, so this could end poorly.
This could.
Alright, what level are they? 16. Did you strike 6?
I did not hit any of them yet.
Alright, I'm going to strike level 16. Wait, are we hitting Gandalf?
No, Gandalf's fine. He's hitting Gandalf.
Oh god. Mated pair.
Killed one.
Oh, I don't have spears.
I made you spears earlier.
They all broke because I killed things.
Yes.
Gandalf be a G. Alright, I got 6 hide.
Hey! Alright, drop the hide. That's what we got. Poop on the poop.
I got 10 hide on me.
Oh, he needs healing.
Alright, I'll need 1 hide. Got.
Now we're stealing all the hides, man.
I dropped the hide for you. I'm just asking you to have 1 so that I can...
I need 9 more hide. Oh, and we need to... I'm feeding your little Gandalf here. We need to go...
Going to go check on the one we were taming.
Yep.
How do we level up the turtle?
Huh?
Where's Gandalf?
He's following you. He's behind you.
What do we need to do to level up Gandalf, friend?
You let him survive, and you let him kill things. Oh, I see. Hang on. Stop moving. I can't do anything when you're moving around. Oh, no. See, he still needs more experience.
Force feed him berries.
He's all hurt. That does not increase his experience.
Maybe to heal him.
It is helping with that a little. But I don't have the purple berries.
Yeah, we're giving purple berries to... passed out friend. I'm going to see if I can change the...
I need like 9 more hide.
Alright, yeah. We need to find dodos.
So, my slingshot broke. He goes, you need wood to repair slingshots. So I took my axe and I hit a tree and it goes, broke. And I go, okay, what do I need to repair that? You need thatch, repair that. Pick out my pickaxe. Click, break. Ah, goddamn! Everything's breaking!
Yeah, all my stuff's right at the point of breaking, too.
I hate that you can't repair it before it's broken.
Planting my campfire.
Pardon me?
Putting some wood in a campfire and lighting the fire to cook up some meat.
Taming is, like, really puts me off in this game that it's like, oh, you gotta tame for like 8 hours. Like, there should be a way to, like, drag him to a pen and put him in the pen and tame him there.
What are you saying, Codeman? Do we force tame this guy? Or...
Hey, I leveled up. Yay. I wish I could level up taming speed. That'd be great. Let's see. I'm level 10.
Are you hungry?
I think I just ate something. I could do wooden walls, but we don't need wooden walls.
Okay, he says force tame.
What's that with the console command?
Post admin tame.
Woo! We tamed the parasaur.
All right. I'm just shy of a level up.
I just need some freaking hide, man. Is there any more turtles?
I have time to give us XP to be a higher level, but I mean,
I wish you could just give me like 9 hide. That would make me happy.
I could.
Oh, can you? Just do it. I just need 9, and we're not finding anything to kill out here. I'm going to go here. Donald, you stay here. Whoa, whoa, whoa. How do I tell him to stand still?
We're finding stuff on the other side.
Yeah, I know, but
I think it's because it's night.
Just mad. I know I put a bunch of stuff in here and then it's gone. You used it.
Yeah, that's not what I wanted. I said give resources, so it gave us all of them.
Where to put them?
No.
I didn't get all of them, gave you all of them. Actually, now I need... Yeah. Apparently I need 10 hide, because I used one to repair my slingshot, apparently.
Yeah, I'm having to drop a bunch of stuff right now.
Well, I'll come over and look. Drop hide.
This is... I will, but this is stuff that we aren't using. This is stuff that we are just letting disappear.
Is there a crystal in here? I could use some crystal.
No.
Rare mushrooms.
I mean, the flint would all allow. The charcoal too, I mean. But we aren't getting stuff that's way above our level. Yeah, I thought I could just hide. All that's gone. Alright. We don't have that. That's not on the map.
Ooh, nifty. Was there any hide in there?
I mean, but here's that hide, I don't feel that bad about the hide.
Alright, let's do this. Craft. What? I need fiber now. Damn it!
Or the rocks.
What happened? I had the fiber. Where'd the fiber go?
No. I just accidentally started making 3 campfires. How do you cancel?
It's in the upper right hand corner, like cancel
there.
Q.
Clear, clear.
Alright. Where's Donald? Where'd Donald
leveled
go? I left Donald. Donald, stop following me, man. Oh, no, there you are, Donald. Yes! I have
what?
Dinosaur! I have dinosaur!
Fuck you. Sorry. Let's see.
He's only a level 2 dinosaur, so he's not gonna kill anything.
Yeah. I wanna go back and get one of those Fiomias now.
I'm gonna log off. Oh, no! I lived. I was gonna log off. You can ride the dino. I'm gonna log off. If I log off in the hut, I don't know if it'll drag me out when
How
you
leave. How
about
this? You have dinosaur. I say to even the odds.
What are you picking up now? No, I was gonna let you. I'm gonna. Oops, I didn't check his inventory. How do you check his inventory? No, that doesn't do it. He's got narco berries on him still. Where are you? What are you doing over there? That's a big
problem. I'm trying to find a way to set the time today.
I was gonna let you get over. Where are you going, Donald?
To even the odds, I get raft. I'm thinking that once we get raft, we'll sail to that island of yours.
Oh, you made a raft?
No, not yet. That's what Codeman said. Saving the world.
I'm gonna let you have the dinosaur. I'm gonna go in a minute here, but wait, I wanted to. Where are you? You see me?
Yeah.
Oh, it didn't work.
You have all that hide still, right?
Let me see. I have 30 hide left.
You can toss me it. Since you know, I spawned it in.
Oh.
Did you just throw poo at me?
Sorry, that wasn't hide. There you go. There's the hide. Let me get back in the house and log off before you go wandering and drag me all over the damn place.
What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna tame a Fionia, try to get a little bit higher level, then probably switch to some BF4 or Cityfall or something.
I'm going to cop. I stole 2 crystals from your little resources thing.
What?
I stole 2 crystals for this.
Is that a telescope?
Oops, I didn't mean to hit you with it. Yes, it's a spyglass.
Give me, like, 5 spears.
Okay, hang on. Let me see. I might need resources. I'm going in here.
Doo-doo-doo. I make wooden floors. Nope, I need wood.
Wood, flint.
Do we have wood in here?
Somewhere. But I need some.
Yeah, I need... Do we have a...
We need a crafting table.
Crafting table?
Yeah, it's like you can, or a workbench or something, and you can put all the resources in it, and then when you go there, you just go through, and it's like the mortar and pestle were, where you can put the stuff in it, and then you can just craft it from there.
Right.
Alright, I'm
patching the floor.
I had enough for 4 spears. I'll put them over in this box. No, that box.
What do you need for more spears?
Let's see. Wood, flint, and fiber.
Alright, I got a bunch of flint on me, and fiber too.
I found some flint in this box.
I just dropped a bunch of flint and fiber and a bit of wood.
I got enough flint now because I picked it up from the other one. I don't know. There you go, bunch of spears in a box.
Thank you.
Alright, you want the spyglass?
No thanks. Close the door. Can you pick up that sleeping bag, actually? But...
Again?
Yeah, and can you toss it to me?
It's my sleeping bag!
I'm gonna upgrade it to a bed.
What's the bed upgrade do?
It makes it permanent, where it won't break after one use.
Ah.
Said it was 80 hydrate for the raft?
Yeah, for the saddle? For the raft. That was for the saddle. You got all my stuff. You drop in the
Ooh,
bed.
Gandalf
or...
can level. How do we actually make it level up?
You click on like health, stamina, food, weight, whatever you want him to level up on.
Oh, access his inventory?
Yeah. Yeah, you just click on him E and then.
What would you recommend? Leveling up on...
Probably movement on a turtle. Come on. Alright, I'm out. You didn't drop the bag, did you?
No, I haven't gotten the...
Ah.
...hide for upgrading. When I do, I'll put it in a chest for you.
Alright.
There were 5 spears somewhere?
They're one of the boxes.
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna take off from TeamSpeak.
Well,
I might be.